Hello guys, in this problem we cover the concept of collision, and in a collision the momentum is conserved, so the initial